Hey everybody. Okay. Why is this girl staring at me? Okay, fucking weirdo. I'm gonna walk away. Wait, hold on. Okay, so I'm gonna be in a quite a giggly mood this episode, and there's some reasons for that. For one, I was right, I'm still in Goldenrod a couple episodes later, and I'm probably gonna still be here for a while. This is the longest part of the game. Of any Pokemon game, in my opinion, Goldenrod is where you'll be spending the most time out of any Pokemon game in like a town. But, if my mic quality sounds better, that's because I propped it up higher so it's not underneath my chin. It is like right in front of my face. And I'm like nearly kissing the microphone. And the red light on top of the microphone is shining right into my eyes and it kind of hurts. And I have to not try and breathe too hard or else it pushes up the thing I have here that's propping up my microphone and then it'll fall over and I don't want that to happen. So, hopefully this improves the mic quality. I could just do a test recording like I always do, but instead I'm just gonna wing it this time. Hopefully it sounds okay. But, also another reason why I'm giggly. So my fucking recording software wore off again. It quit like working altogether. It was like your free trial has ended and I couldn't like record at all anymore. So I found the same loophole I always use and I just re-downloaded the fucking software through means I won't describe. It's not shady at all, actually. It's kind of funny how I get it, but I don't want to describe how I re-download the software. Because then it could possibly get patched or be found out. So, yeah. And it's not against the law either to do this. So, like, I don't care. At least I am pretty certain it's not against the law. It'd be very stupid if it was. Like, just re-downloading a software demo to use it. That's not illegal. I don't think so. That would be kind of stupid. Especially since I'm using it for home entertainment use. Just doing this for fun. It's not like a business thing. Not making profit. So, yeah. And someday, if I do want to start making profit, I'll just switch over to something else or I'll actually begin paying for this software. Which I might because this is the best recording software I have ever fucking used. And that is not a lie. NCH Suite Debit Capture Shop. Wait, fuck. I'm gonna see real quick. Debit by NCH Software. Yeah, it's good. Easily the best recording software I've ever used. The file sizes aren't too big. They're easily manageable. They're great. The quality is magnificent. You can use hotkeys and stuff. It actually lets you do a little bit of editing. I'm pretty sure you can tweak a bunch of things. It's really cool. It's easily also the least laggy of all of them. I've noticed if all the games I've recorded, even Team Fortress 2, which that was amazing. It was still kind of laggy in the recordings, but the fact I could actually do as much as I did with like that quality was very impressive. Like I could still actually play the game. It was like a good 30 FPS. I mean, before it was like 60 FPS, probably higher, but not particularly complaining. It was still pretty damn good. I can work with 30 FPS. Obviously, it was hindering my performance in the game, and I wasn't doing as good as I normally would, but hey, you know what? I'll take what I can get, and it was pretty good, so. Especially compared to other ones I've used in the past, so. Like, Fraps. Fraps is a classic. For it's like fucking gigantic file sizes, like fucking 10, 20 gigabytes for like 20 and 30 minute videos and stuff. Like, it's just really stupid. Cool. So I kicked her ass. That's awesome. And yeah, I'm basically just doing the same thing in this episode. I'm just gonna try and level up Jackie Chan and Cardi B. I'm gonna really soon regret naming most of my Pokemon after fucking celebrities and stuff, but whatever. I'm gonna show my girlfriend, I'm hot stuff. I'm sure you will, man. Alright, I forgot. I'm gonna speed up the battles so I'm not just stuck here indefinitely forever. Okay, so I'm thinking, let's hit him with a poison powder. Get him poisoned. Haha, your defense rays shall do nothing for the poison. I'll tail whip you. There you go. Oh, shit. Well, it's a good thing I used poison powder then, because he lowered my... That's a good strat. He's lowering my... Shit, what was I going to say? He's lowering my accuracy. Yeah. Shit. Clever girl. Now I'm level 14. Hell yeah. Booyakasha. I fucking hate that I just said that. Okay, Marel, let's go. Save the game. In case you're listening to this episode and going, wow, he's way more high energy and, like, funny and not fucking depressing. Yes, that's because I had a cup of Joe and I'm still having it. It is making me very energetic. I should do this more often. Okay. I'm thinking instead of overwhelming myself and doing, like, a couple episodes a day, which... because that... instead of doing that, I'm going to just maybe do one a day, have a cup of coffee beforehand, and get myself hyped up so that way I can actually have better commentary like I'm doing now. Because, in case you haven't noticed, most of my episodes on this channel, things I do, I typically sound very mopey and depressed. I'm just like, okay, guys, how are you doing? We're doing this. And it's just like, what the fuck is he trying to say? What is he... what? Like... so, you know, because I love you, love you motherfuckers, you 4 subscribers I have in this channel, you know, I'm gonna really buckle down and do better for y'all, because I love you guys. You're my family, guys, okay? My 4 subscribers, and the couple reoccurring viewers, alright, you know? I love you guys. I fucking love you. Oh, my mom is calling me. Hi, brah. How are you? I found a useful item shopping, so I bought it with your money. Sorry, it's in your PC. You'll like it. She just buys, like, a 12-inch dragon dildo off of Adam and Eve or some shit. I was humiliated in front of my girlfriend. Yes, you were, motherfucker. Yeah, you were humiliated in front of your girlfriend by me, and then my mom called me as soon as that happened. So we were both humiliated. Do not worry, friend. It's okay. We're both losers. So I believe... does he still appear in here? Do I have to go to like an actual Pokemart? Shit. I think I have to go to an actual Pokemart. Damn it. Shit. Or can he appear in Pokemarts, I wonder? Kind of cringe, but... okay. Here's an unpopular gaming opinion. Jigglypuff is kind of overrated. You can hear all the crowds booing. Particularly for ripping that right off of OnyPlays. But it's funny, okay? I like also making mockeries of shitty review channels. I think Mario Sunshine is the black sheep of the franchise. Boo! And if you don't like that, I'm gonna fucking kill ya. And then everyone starts cheering. I love those guys. You know, Oni Plays crew. Those guys are fucking funny. Most of my humor nowadays comes from them, just because I'm constantly thinking in my head like the silly shit they say, and I'm like, I'm like, that's fucking funny. Wait, doesn't affect Pikachu? There. It totally affects him. He's just a little bitch. He's just a little bitch. There, I'm gonna lower his defense. There you go. Have fun. And you see, this is the wonder of poison powder. I don't have to hit him now. I can just tail whip him and lower his defense as he gets poisoned to death.
Isn't it wonderful?
Oh, shit. He's hurting me. Assault. Assault. Eat shit, Pikachu. Hell yeah. Dude, Cardi B is awesome. Like, Cardi B is great. He's trying to learn stun spore now. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, this is much better. I propped up the microphone in a way that's more comfortable for me now. Okay, stun spore. Shit. All these are pretty good, though. I don't know what I actually want to replace. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, why does it have to be four moves only? Because this restores my health. This lowers the enemy's defense. This is just all around helpful because I can still attack them. I don't just have to rely on poison powder. Like, fuck. What do I... I guess Tail Whip. Okay. Shit. Okay, bye Tail Whip. Damn. That sucks. But Stun Spore is helpful. It's going to help me catch some Pokemon down the line, so... Yeah. I can count on my Pokemon more than my boyfriend. Oh, shit. Dude, you just got fucking roasted by your girlfriend. Oh my god, this... Oh, shit. She murdered him. He dead. Okay. Let's save the game. I like this. This is good commentary. This is real top-notch shit. I'm practicing my fire breathing. Good for you, dude. Oh, shit. This might actually be kind of tough. Yeah, let's just go for it. Okay, I am fucked. Nope, okay, not even going to attempt that at all. Okay, go femboy. Not fucking even going to attempt that. Not gonna try. Nope. Bye-bye. Please get out of here. Okay. That was terrifying. Another Magmar! Holy shit, I was not prepared for this. Oh god, this is actually bad. Shit. Oh god. Okay. Elon Musk? Okay. Yeah, let's smoke screen him. Aw, fuck you, dude. Really? I'm just gonna cut him now. I'm gonna cut a bitch. Right, Jackie Chan is level 13, hell yeah. Fire Breather Walt was defeated. Ow, I scorched the tip of my nose. Good. Asshole, you poisoned my fucking Pokemon. Why would I care about you? You poisoned my Pokemon. Why would I care? Dick. Yeah, I wouldn't have made it back to the Pokemon Center either. He would have died. Asshole. Oh, the tip of my nose. I'm like, oh, wah, wah. You kind of lost my respect when you poisoned my Elon Musk, okay? Okay, cool. I'm gonna use this bicycle, actually. I'm gonna put it to use. It's the reason I have it, so I can get around faster. And I'll have to speed up my game and give this emulation an aneurysm. Okay. Fuck. I'm trying to prop this a little more efficiently right now. Okay, cool. Actually, wait, no, there's something helpful up here I want to get. First, I'm going to talk to this guy. When is the next bug catching contest going to be? Apparently on Tuesdays. We hold contests regularly in the park. You should give it a shot. Thank you. I get the other guy's Pokedex sticker if I win. I'm playing with stickers I printed for my Pokedex. Good for you. There's nothing in the trash can. Who are you? I take walks in the park, but I never go into the grass. Trainers always want to battle. Ain't that true? Can't do anything. Persian! Fofusha! Wow, great. Pay attention, please! Oops, I have to quit thinking like a teacher all the time. You must be a Pokemon trainer. Since you are working so hard, I want you to have this. Thank you. That's a helpful item. Let a Pokemon hold that quick claw. Sometimes it will strike first during battle. And you see, that's why I talk to NPCs. Sometimes they have stupid shit to say. Sometimes they have profound stuff to say. Sometimes they just give you free shit for no reason. Just they see you and you're like, hey, have this. And you're like, oh, cool. It's like, here, have my kidney. Sell it on the black market. It's like, okay, thanks. Cool. You didn't have to do that. Literally, you didn't. Why? They like force it on you. It's like, here, take my car and my credit card and like my house and my wife and my kids. Here, take it, take it, take it. It's like, oh shit, dude, why? Just take it. Okay, fuck, sorry. This is a mail I got from my daughter. It cheers me up. That's... what? I didn't even see the mail she was reading. I'm printing out my Pokedex. You can also print out stuff like mail in your PC boxes. That's epic. Bruh, found a paralyze heal. Paralyzer. The video's gonna get fucking striked for that. It's for me humming the song. Actually, I don't want to jinx it. Here, I'll knock on wood. Don't know if you could hear that, but I just knocked on my desk. And that way, it won't happen. I don't like to be superstitious, but I am usually a person who believes if you knock on wood after making a statement, it will prevent it from happening. At least from my experiences in life. And I just remembered there are hidden items and stuff that I gotta look for. I'm probably gonna look at the video by the end of this episode and just go through and pick up everything. Because I don't want to bore you guys and quit the episode, like, do stops throughout the episodes and be like, oh, let's look for hidden items I missed. I'll do that off screen so I don't bore you to death. Okay. And in case you were wondering, no, this is not a different person. The previous guy who did commentary was not murdered and replaced. It is, in fact, me still. Yes, the coffee really affected me this much. Okay. Sorry if my breathing into the microphone is intense. Or in any way sexual. I do not intend for it to be at all. Okay. Doesn't this guy battle you? Yes, he does. We adore our Pokemon, even if they dislike us. That's what being a fan is all about. So basically, you're a simp. Cool. Maybe if I subscribe to enough girls, and I pay them enough money, they'll know I exist, and I'll get laid. It's like, wow, good for you. Wait, shit, did I save beforehand? Did I save before this? Fuck, I didn't. I could have taught... No! I could have taught Dig to Wooper. Fuck. I'm an idiot. Okay, well... I could have taught Dig to Wooper and then fucked up this Raichu. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Fuck. Okay. Great. Well, at least he's still resistant to electric. Because of his earth typing. It doesn't affect Femboy. Okay, Ice Punch. Oh, he knows Quick Attack, though. If I can freeze him with my Ice Punch. Yep. Bam. Hell yeah. He's frozen solid. Look at that shit. That is the magic of Ice Punch. You see, I'm a dumbass, and I forgot to teach my Femboy Dig. But... it doesn't matter, I just used Ice Punch and bam, ba-bam, ba-bam, dead. Done. Dunzo. Gone. Okay. I'm gonna teach that to him now so I don't fucking forget. Dig. Yes. Teach Dig to a Pokemon, hell yes. Elon Musk can learn it too, but it's kind of stupid to teach it to him, so I'm gonna teach it to Femboy instead. It makes more sense because he gets a boost with the attack because he's already an earth type. Okay, so water gun, tail whip. I think Elon Musk still knows Leer, so at least I have one Pokemon that knows a defense lowering move, so that's good. Actually, yeah, Slam's stupid. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of Slam. It has really low accuracy and it's dumb. And ground types are good against most things in this game anyway, so I should be okay. And yeah, I cannot wait to teach Thunder Punch to Quilava when he evolves into Typhlosion. It's gonna be awesome. Dang, can I battle you? Hi, Nidoran. You know what? Screw it. Oh, actually, wait, no. Why don't I just... I feel like, yeah, Cardi B would be better for that. Yeah, if it happens again, I'll send out Cardi B. Hello, why are you staring at me? Oh, a battle. Yes. Sorry, lady. I was being stared at too earlier. It's okay. Yeah, by the lady in Goldenrod. Okay, Dizzy Punch. Yes, poisoned. Shit. Hold on. Oddish flinched. Hell yeah. Headbutt again. Oddish is confused. Okay, this is actually a good combo. Jackie Chan right now is pretty fucking useless, but hey, you know what? I can, I feel like Headbutt and Dizzy Punch are a good combo, because not only is the enemy Pokemon confused, but also I can make it flinch, so that's actually kind of helpful. And he's totally going to get his ass handed to him by this Cubone, so I'll switch out to Cardi B again. Yeah, go Cardi B. I love this Pokemon. I don't need to know any attacking moves, just Poison Powder and, like, Tackle. Once it learns the Leech Seed, it's going to be pretty much unstoppable, so I'm looking forward to that. And this is where I'm going to miss Tail Whip now. Bam. Dead. God, this thing is kick-ass now, dude. Actually, maybe it was a sign that I accidentally selected no to receiving that egg. And now I don't have a Sunflora. Maybe Hoppip is actually going to be better. I'm already kind of getting those vibes. He's not much of an attacker, but... I mean, like, you can put your enemy to sleep. You can paralyze them. You can poison them. You can leech seed them. Like, it's pretty awesome. Like... I'm honestly kind of happy with the outcome right now, I think. Yeah, maybe I'll use Sunflora in like another playthrough. Maybe if I do a, World Pokemon is deep. There are still lots of things we don't know. But I think more than you do. What? Bro, what? Okay, so... I forgot what I was going to say before. Yeah, I think I'll use Sunflora in a let's play of the remakes of this game. I feel like I'll do that instead. Don't be a dick. Okay, he's being a dick. He's being a dink. Okay. Potion. Voltorb, oh boy. You know what? Sure thing. I'll give Jackie Chan a chance against this guy. Oh, fuck. Well, let's just keep on trying this out. That went worse that time around. Okay, nope. Actually, fuck it. Let's go Cardi B. Poison powder. Come on. There you go. Come on. Synthesis. Yes. Synthesis again. Yes. God, I love this thing now. God, this is actually overpowered as shit. Oh my god. Schoolboy Jack was defeated.
What?
Bruh got 480 for winning. Some was sent to mom. There's a lot to learn. For example, there are 50 kinds of TMs. Traded Pokemon level up faster. Your knowledge is impressive. I like that. Want to trade battle tips? I'll phone if I get good info. No. I already know a lot about this game. I am okay. I know a lot about the Pokemon franchise in general, but thank you. I need not know any more information. For information can both be a blessing and a curse. If I know too much of it, then I'll seem like a loser who knows way too much about Pokemon. You know, I'm a nerd, but I'm not like a super nerd. I'm just a chill nerd. Alright, I wasn't keeping an eye on how long this recording is. This is probably going to be about 40 minutes or something. Maybe I'll end it in 10 minutes? 15 minutes? Actually, no, I'll go for maybe 10 minutes. Yeah. Excuse me. Excuse me, sorry. That was very rude. Okay. Let's-a-go! Whee! Okay, so... I still need to explore back here. Oh, it's a Growlithe! Wow! Shit. Okay, well, that ended fast. Oh, it's a bug catcher. I'll go anywhere if bug Pokemon appear there. I'm sure you will. Oh. Fuck. Let's save the game here. Let's just Ice Punch, I guess. Let's switch over to Jackie Chan. Yes. Yay! Bug Catcher Arnie was defeated. Huh? I shouldn't have lost that. Wade the Bug Catcher. Bruh, howdy, it's me, Wade. And all kinds of berries, if you want. I'll share some with you. I'll be waiting on Route 31. I will be there later on in this game when I get Fly, because I am not traveling there on foot. My Venonat won me the bug catching contest at the National Park. Do you get the feeling that there are more rare Pokemon around? I'm positive there are, so I look at the time. If I find one, I want to share the good news with everyone I know. I know, give me your phone number. Okay, now this guy is actually helpful if you want to catch a Yanma. However, I'm not planning on using Yanma in this playthrough, so I do not really desire to have his number. But he's a nice guy and he's helpful, so yeah. TM24. Oh, there's nothing up here. Wow, okay, that's actually surprising. Okay. I believe you can battle this guy over here, though. Okay, wait. Right, I wanted to check what TM that was. If I can find it, that is. Oh, Rollout! Oh, shit! That's actually a pretty good move. However, I currently don't want to teach that to anyone. Perhaps I will teach it later on down the road if I find someone who would be good suited for it. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, apparently you have to actually interact with him to battle him. That's interesting. Aren't many NPCs like that. That's surprising. What kinds of balls do you use? Oh, right, he's the bird keeper. In that case, yeah, I will use Femboy here. Ice Punch. It's going to be super effective. Look at that! Instant kill! I love that shit. That is awesome. Use Pidgeotto. Oh, damn. He's really cranking up the difficulty here. Go, bigger bird! Oh, shit! Whatever will I do? I know, Ice Punch. That seems to be effective at killing you. Yay, level 19. Birdkeeper Brian was defeated. Yikes, not fast enough. Some Pokemon flee right away. Try catching them with Kurt's fastball. Whenever I find a white Apricorn, I take it to Kurt. He turns it into a custom ball. I know that already, but thank you very much for spreading the good word. Fuck. Okay. Thank you for spreading the good word. Encounters Pidgey. Fuck. Oh no. Please just. Okay, good. Oh god. This is gonna be really painful to get through here. Holy shit. Okay, now pull for it. Okay. I think the copy's wearing off now. Shit. I'm less like bombastic and like, whoa, dude. I'm more like just tame now. But, yeah. Okay. Okay, shit. Snubble, go away, I swear to God. This tree could be cut. One of you's cut? Okay, now this dude here, I recall this dude was actually really fucking tough. Last time I battled him, that might have been the remakes. Although I'm pretty sure he's also tough in this one. He has psychic types. Particularly, I believe it's Drowsy and Kadabra, I think. Yeah, I think it's Drowsy and Kadabra are the two he uses, and they are quite tough. Psychic Mark wants to battle. So now Abra. Okay, it was an Abra. Is that all he has? Okay, I'm gonna save the game just in case. I don't know if Abra actually knows any attacking moves at this point or not. Whoa! Was that a critical hit? Oh, he used Flash on me. Headbutt. Oh. Okay. That. Okay, good. Yeah, I was confused there. I was like, I could have sworn he had more Pokemon than that. Okay, Dizzy Punch again. Okay, and Headbutt. Wow, sweet. This is going better than I expected. Oh, I just jinxed it. His Kadabra is coming up. This is the one that, like, cleans floor. Okay, let's give it a go. Okay, that... Nope. Nope. Go Cardi B. Confusion. That is a very strong confusion attack. Wait, poison powder doesn't affect him? Wait, what? Poison? Wait. No, wait. Poison powder doesn't affect him? Shit. Kinesis. But it failed. Gonna use poison powder. There! Good, okay. Sweet. Oh boy, this is intense. So I was correct. This guy is quite tough. Can Cardi B take on the Kadabra, I wonder? Let's give it a shot. Okay, come on. Cardi B did it! She's victorious! Hell yeah. I misread you. Yes, you did. I'd be strong if only I could tell... what my opponent was thinking. Dude, you are plenty strong. Fuck! Thanks to my studies, I'm ready for any Pokemon. I forgot about that. Shit. I forgot about that. That caught me off guard. He's a Magnemite, right? No, a Tangela. Shit, okay. Damn, I forgot. God, that was funny. I walked straight into that. I forgot there is a fucking trainer right here. That is genuinely hilarious. Okay, yeah, no, I'm going to have to send out Koilava for this one. I can check my chances with Femboy, though. Ice Punch. Only thing is, grass is double good against him because he's ground in water. So if he lands his absorb, yeah, instant kill. Never mind. Okay, go Koilava. Ember. There. Elon Musk. Hell yeah. Schoolboy Allen was defeated. Oops! Computation error. Possibly. Darn, I study 5 hours a day too. There's more to learning than just reading books. Reading textbooks is worthwhile every so often. When I'm reading and walking, I have to look down. So I notice items on the ground. Next time I find something. Yeah, sure. Fuck. This is actually drives me crazy. Okay, what number? Youngster Joey's kind of useless. Yeah. And he's kind of an asshole. All he ever talks about is this fucking Rattata. And it's like shitty too. All she's a bimbo. She just points out stupid shit. Like, found my son at the other day, so bye bye. Erwin the Juggler. Does he do anything helpful? If I find something, it's yours. I have your phone number? Fuck. Yes, there's my phone number. If you want something, you can call it. Does she battle you too? I'm the flower shop's Floria. Listen, listen. When I sprinkled water on that wiggly tree, it jumped right up. It just has to be a Pokemon. I bet it would be shocked out of its disguise if you soaked it. I know. I'll tell my sis and borrow her water bottle. Okay, cool. I love it. Anyhow, yeah, I'm gonna save the episode. I mean, I'm gonna save the game here, and then I'm going to end the episode, because I'm pretty sure this is a fairly long episode. And, yes, farewell.